Sorry guys, I was trying to see what happens when I put the home button while recording. And it just stops the video. What? Yep, there's the auto rack. Yeah, I see it. Here comes the auto rack. It's got speed now. There's no engineer in it. Hey.
I know, SC75.
Whoa!
KCS like heritage unit.
CSS?
I've seen this on CSS Q693 and Rowboat. Watch my video. I've seen both of these on it. Are we speaking of speed now?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he can.
No, I mean, he can go, okay, so right now he's going 40. He can go over 45.
Right here. If he goes like 50, then it's all the
way around. Just a locomotive wheel. He's not going to go over 50. He's just going to go at probably like 40. Well, you see right now, he's slowing down. He's going a little bit fast. Okay. Down is great.
What's in there?
Cars. You let cars drive. That's what these auto racks do.
See, you can see someone see inside when I shine the light.
It's easier to see these.
Oh, so I want to compare them.
Yep.
See?
Carry light. Oh, I thought it was the old Amtrak car. I thought it was. Oh, I thought I was. It's a lot of.
Goodness gracious.
I know it's wrong.
Canadian Pacific!
It always has it on it.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. It literally has that
TFM.
On the
light.
Oh, that's rare.
It's going too fast.
It's KCR.
It's going on too sleep out fast.
Yeah, no, it's okay. It's 44.
Yeah,
it's 45.
But that's been pinning all over. CFM.
Yeah, Canadian Pacific's extremely common on this
CN.
And Kansas City, Celebrate. And Kansas City,
Celebrate. So when you heard, here's one of the tires.
Yeah, that means you put a brake.
What's the end of this train?
It's all the way up to Greenwood. Greenwood's not on the CSX side, by the
way. Doesn't it have to have our thing?
It does.
Yeah, does that mean it?
That's a cool change. It's probably 154.
Do you have to stay home?